Please join me for the flag salute. Ready, salute, and pledge.
And choose a natural high over drugs. Everybody has a natural high. Everybody has a gift that is so much better than drugs. And the high that drugs give you are a ripoff. And, you know, they make it seem so cool. You know, older kids make it seem so cool, and sometimes the media makes it seem so cool. And I thought, you know, what's just way cooler is a natural high. So I wanted to reach the hearts and minds of kids and tell them the story of my brothers, and not just tell them a sad story, but tell them to go for their dreams and get a natural high. That's a lot better than the false high that drugs give you.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something.
I know something about you, even not knowing you, that you've got greatness within you. You have the ability to do things that you can't even begin to imagine. You have talents and skills in you that you haven't even begun to reach for yet.
I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. And I know it's hard when you're falling down, and it's a long way up.
What are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? What gives your life a sense of fulfillment, a sense of joy? What does a full, rich life mean to you? What is it that you could love doing 7 days a week that'll bring a smile to your face? Think about that.
Congratulations to Star Valdez for being selected as Wildcat of the Week. She was selected by Miss Haynes.
Hey 8th graders, the yearbook class wants your baby or toddler pictures. We would like to feature you in our Remember When spread. Please send us your favorite snapshot of you as a baby or toddler. They have to be personal photos and not photos from a professional photographer. Put a sticky note on the back of your photo with your first and last names and the name of your 7th period teacher. Bring your photos to room C4. Let us celebrate you.
The annual Christmas Queen, King, Prince, Princess contest applications and information are in the office if you're interested. Entry forms need to be turned in the Corcoran Chamber of Commerce office as soon as possible. Deadline is November 7th at noon.
This week is Red Ribbon Week. The dress-up days are as follows. Wednesday, October 25th, show you have the power to say no to drugs. Superhero Day. Thursday, October 26th, Cowboy Up Against Drugs, Western Day. Friday, October 27th, Future's Bright, No Drugs in Sight, College Shirt Day.
This Friday will be the Red Ribbon Week Dance Costume Party. Come join us in the gym from 3:30 to 5 for some good old dance and fun. Tickets go on sale today, October 25th at lunch in ASB Student Store. Costumes may not include masks, weapons, revealing clothing. You may not go home first to change into costume. You must be in the gym by 3:45 and picked up by 5 p.m.
This year's play is called Employees Must Wash Their Hands Before Murder. Auditions will be Thursday, October 26th and Friday, October 27th from 5 to 6 p.m. in L2. If anyone is interested, please contact Ms. Burke at chandelierburkecorcoranunified.com. Please refer to the link below to go over the script. For breakfast, we'll have cereal and yogurt. For lunch, we'll have chicken meal, biscuit, salad bar, and fresh assorted fruit.
Have a Wildcat day. Remember Wildcat Ops. Respect for others, property, and self.